Good afternoon. For several years, I've been calling on Washington to help us with our border crime problem with direct involvement to solve a national problem. It's not an Arizona state problem, it's a national problem. In the last few months, a lot of other voices from Arizona have joined this chorus. And I'm very pleased to have heard this morning from the administration that they're going to make a very significant response. The administration's going to ask for $500 million, half a billion dollars, in assistance in fighting border crime and to deploy 1,200 National Guard troops at federal expense to the southwest border. Now, I believe that's an important commitment of national attention to the real problem that we're facing here in Arizona and throughout the southwest. And that is the violent crime fomented by the criminal drug cartels. Now, I've been arguing, and you may recall a Senate hearing that was about a year ago, and then several others that were before that, which basically we were asking here in Arizona for help for what the Attorney General's office has been doing. That's fighting against money laundering, the cash that goes from the United States to the cartel pocketbooks. We still haven't gotten that response yet. I'm going to continue to beat that drum as hard as I possibly can. But what we've heard today from the administration is a positive response, one that indicates that they recognize this is a national problem and that they will be putting significant help, boots on the ground, in the area where it's most needed.